Okay mga kapuso, I'm Junie Sorsano ng Trending Pinoy and today na corner natin ang ating pinaka-idol na Filipino chef from the Philippines. Walang iba kundi si Chef Boy Logro. Hello sir, welcome sa UAE.
Hello sir. Magandang hapon po.
Okay, so ngayon po, nandito tayo sa press conference ng Seafood Fest 2018.
Yes.
And we're very honored na yung iyong restaurant na Paluto Restaurant is part of it. Can you share sa mga viewers natin, ano ang pinakamalaking partisipasyon ng Paluto Restaurant sa event na to?
Well, napakalaki po kasi with my partner, Sir Patrisano, the group, our team from Paluto, kami yung nag-conceptualize noong una pa lang, parang biro-biro lang, and then it so happened na of course, malaking contribution ang Paluto dahil doon nagsimula eh. Kasi nga, simple nga Paluto, din seafoods, so doon na nabuo.
So kayo pala talaga ang the man behind sa biggest and the grandest event na magaganap dito sa UAE.
Oo po, kasi nga yung team naman talaga nangangarap din, simple naman, to contribute sa UAE, matulungan natin yung mga Filipino. At siyempre naman, lahat ng mga tao sa UAE pupunta rito para matunghayan what's all about the seafoods boodle fight.
Okay, Chef, ganito, napakalaki ng crowd. There are 27,000 people nakakain ng sabay-sabay. Okay, how you're going to handle this? Ilang kilo ng mga shrimp, ng mga crabs, at ilang mga chef ang tutulong sa'yo para mas masigurado na talagang masarap at safe ang pagkain na isa-serve natin?
Well, we compose a grouping. We have the committee, each and everyone, from the group 1 from up to 10 or 15 probably. There we are giving the instruction how we able to. The most important is the handling of our seafoods. And then the way how we cook it, it's not really bland, it's not really it's spicy. So we can cater to all the Filipino people in this country, in UAE.
Okay, so mukhang ready na talaga. Pero tanong ko lang po, with your career, is this the first time na nagkaroon ka ng ganito kalaking event na parang talagang seafood fest?
Yes, it's really the first time in my life that it is 50,000 or 27,000 feed of our seafood festival, no? It is not easy actually, but of course, you cannot do alone without the unity with the cooperation of each and everyone. So we have delegate someone, we do something about how we able to do this, the smooth operations. It's really, you know, it's quite hard to think about, but if you have the teamwork, it's not difficult. It's no impossible with the group of our camaraderie.
Okay, so kami Chef, no, ako talaga lalo na ako, I've been visiting your Paluto restaurant. Okay. And I'm very proud to know na it is owned by a Filipino at yung mga kumakain doon is mixed nationalities. Ang daming locals, ang daming yes. Indians, hindi lang Pilipino nag-i-enjoy. Maari mo bang ma-share sa ilang viewers natin, ano nga ba talaga ang pinakasekreto kung bakit napakasarap ng pagkain sa Paluto restaurant?
Well, ito po ay dedikasyon, kumbaga hinubog ng panahon, ang lalim, no? It's all about the conceptualize the technique that Filipino, what is the Filipino palate that we cater for each and everyone. Not only Filipino, of course, the local, Arab, Russian, I saw it one time, Palestinian, everybody there, no? So we really concept our motive or in terms of the taste that we can able to give satisfaction to the client. Meaning, if they will in and out, it should be happy. Yeah. That's our theme. Happy and satisfied our food.
Okay, so ngayon pa lang po, kinukongratulate ko na kayo.
Maraming yan. Salamat.
We're very proud na meron kaming chef na katulad nyo dito sa UAE na nagre-represent for Filipino community.
Yes.
And last request na lang, can you invite po our viewers to for them to come? Okay, na pumunta po dito sa ating upcoming event on December 2. Ang ating seafood festival.
Well, of course, it's an honor to me to be part of this program. I would like to invite everyone to come and join us, the biggest seafood festival this coming December 1, right? Yes. And then, of course, it's a boodle fight. So you have a chance to experience what's all about the boodle fight. It's a part of camaraderie. You know, it's a friend to one another.
Uh-oh.
That will be the concept of our Filipino people together that everyone have enjoy this kind of seafood festival this coming December 1. Yeah, join us!
Okay, maraming salamat, Chef. It is an honor na dumalo kayo dito sa amin.